along with Garrett Pang. I'm John Kelly, and a very special guest here in our broadcast booth, 11-year-old Ari Dougan, who's on our road trip here. A delightful young lady. Are you having fun on this trip to Arizona and Colorado?
I'm having an amazing time.
What's been the most fun so far?
When Braddy scored a goal for me.
The winning goal in Arizona, right?
Yeah, the game-winning goal.
Yeah.
You told him he had to score one or two.
Yes.
And he did. Okay, now, before this game, you, Carter Hutton, and Ryan Reeves were doing an interview, 0-60 for the Blues, and you said Reeves was going to score a goal. You did that?
How did you know that? How did you know Ryan is going to score tonight?
I just predicted it.